how many Polaks does it take to mess up YouTube? I guess just one. Adios, Susan.